So before we begin the video today, just want to remind everyone to go ahead and like and subscribe, comment down below, check the description of this video and all the other videos on my channel if you're in a position to help the channel grow in any way. I have links there for my Patreon, Teespring, and several other support links, as well as the usual advocacy links. With all that out of the way, folks, thank you for watching today, and let's get on with the video. Alright, welcome back to the channel, folks. We are going to be continuing on with our gameplay here for October. And we are now going to break into the director's quarters. So we need to come over here and talk to the well girl. And we're going to come over here, and that little sparkle there means we can use the rope to go down here. Come over here and do that. We're going to come over here to key items and grab the kitchen knife that we got on the second mission. And we're going to jam the lever with it. So now this is the storeroom underneath the administration building. That's Isabel's room. That's Nell's office. It's Marianne's office. That's Olivia's office. Oh wait, that's not Olivia's office. That's Olivia's office. This is the storeroom. First floor storeroom. So we're going to come up here and talk to the cat girl that used to be a scientist. And we're going to come in here. I'm going to come over here and read the memo. Thank you.
and that will open up a new dungeon. But before we do that, we've got to go and save Tila the Dryad again. So that's what we're going to be doing for the bulk of this episode. May run a little bit long. So Veronica's attack has gone up by 5 due to having dinner with her and that affection that she gained. So we're going to come over here to the big tree. This tree is a big maze. So there are 3 different kinds of things to interact with in this one. There's the blue flames that are always there. There's the yellow flames that aren't an actual interaction. They just hurt you. And there are the purple flames, which are things that you must do. You have to defeat all 6 of these before you can fight the Magicka at the end. Otherwise, killing the Magicka that's siphoning the tree will actually kill the tree, and we don't want to do that. Thank you. Beetles are really easy, just basic physical attacks. You don't have to worry about wasting magic. We have Audrey 2 from Little Shop of Horrors. Find a wonderful weapon for Alice. Thank you. Had a little healing salve there. And you find out that the trap, or that the chest was a trap. Come up and give her a heal. Thank you. That's the third one. We need to find six of them all total. Thank you. find the next red chest here. And of course it was a trap. So many encounters on this one. I'm just not having any luck tonight at least, but avoiding them either. Thank you. And that was, of course, our last mind breaker. So now we're going to have to go and come over here and fight the rescue the Dryad one more time and then fight the Magicka. Find out that those other Teelas weren't really Teelas, they were the Magicka impersonating her. So we powered back up, and now we come up here. And this Magicka is called Doomflower. We get a good look at what the Dryad looks like up close. And she finds out that you're still a boy on the bottom half. Explain everything to her. And Isabel gives her a loophole to get out of having to tell Marianne and have you killed. that's where we're going to end the video. We will pick it back up after the next morning. So, as always, y'all be good, y'all be safe. Thank you so much for watching, and y'all have a good one.